Hello everyone, this is Preeti. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I have shared few more interview questions related to data analyst, business analyst, Tableau developer profile. You will get these questions. I'll provide the link of my LinkedIn post in the description below. So basically the very first question is, what is row number in SQL? Well, row number is an analytic function which assigns a unique number to each row to which it is applied and is used obviously if we want to, you know, give a unique number to a row, we can use it. It usually begins with 1. The next question is difference between limit and row number. Row number I have already told you. And the limit, basically we use limit clause to select a limited number of records. Fine. So these are just very simple questions. Initially these 3-4 questions are just simple theoretical questions. You can even search these questions on internet. Yes, we can join two different joins in same query. How many maximum joins we can have in one query? Well, initially it was 256, but now it all depends. You know, it is all limited by the server resources available at your end. The next question is, let's say we have 2 columns. The first column is ID and the second column is city. So here each ID is unique, but 2 or more IDs can have same city name. So we have to write a query to get the maximum ID by each city. So here we are going to use group by. So for illustration, let me just get you guys into MySQL workbench. So here I have already created a table, and just to show you guys, here you can see that there are 3 columns. I have already used a date as well, because I'm going to use this date column as well in further questions. So here there are 2 columns, ID and city. The ID should be unique. It should be unique, and the city name could be, you know, it could be same for different IDs. So our question is, we have to get the maximum ID by each city. So here we are going to use obviously group by. So let me just show you. So here you can see that Delhi has 1 ID, Noida has 3 unique IDs, Bangalore has 2 unique IDs, and Chennai has 1. You can even calculate it. I have entered very few values, so you can calculate Noida 1, 2, 3 times. So the next question is, it is the same asked question above, the same table we are going to use in this question as well. But now we want to see the cities which only have IDs more than 2. So the ID number should be more than 2. So let's go into MySQL workbench. And now the same query we are going to use. The only thing we are adding here is having clause. If we are not using group by, we can even use where clause. But with in case of group by, we have to use the having clause. And here count of ID should be. Greater than 2, and we know that for this only these 2 will appear as an output. Greater than 2, only Noida will appear, not even Bangalore. If it is equals to greater than equals to 2, then Bangalore will be there. Now next question here, we are going to add another 1 column, date column. I have already added it. So there are multiple dates for each city. Like for an instance, if there is a city Jaipur, there can be 2 or 3 different dates for Jaipur, and we want to get the latest date for each city. So let's just jump into MySQL workbench, and here I want to get the highest date, fine, for each city, not all the dates. So what we are going to do here, we are also performing group by with city, and we are going to select the maximum date. We are going to use the max function here, so we can calculate at it was given as date register as a column name. So here you can give any alias you want. So here is the output. Actually I have entered only year, so the maximum year for each city will be here as an output. If you entered a complete date or any particular format, it will be there in your output. So that's all about today's question that I have shared on LinkedIn. So if you have any query, you can write down in the comment section. Thank you so much. Stay tuned. Bye bye.